suffer fools gladly.
Hail to the king. Can't beat the original.
Professor Raymond Nobe, I am now certain that my recitation of the Necronomicon's passages has resurrected a Kandarian demon. I cannot rectify my error, but execution of the following instructions may yet dispel the spirit. The first step is to gather the pieces of a map that you'll find nearby. The map will reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
No accounting for taste, which is good.
This place has none.
The first piece of the map has been found. Continue and find the next.
I needed right now.
Okay, now we're talking. As unappetizing as this looks, it does take. But tasteless.
The survivors have collected another portion of the map. An admirable effort, but there is still much to be done.
Well, I've tasted better, but maybe it's having some effect. As unappetizing as this looks, it does the trick.
Final piece of the map in your possession. Only the demon stands between you and the necessary ritual items. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
Let's throw some light on the situation. Violence is not the answer. Oh no, hang on, sorry. Violence is totally the answer. Dizzy, but tasteless.
Has roused the lost pages of the Necronomicon, transmitting a psychic wave to all corrupted souls. Hold your ground.
Ready to kick it up a notch.
Here. There's no stopping me now. Dagging back.
You know that, right?
obtain the lost pages, the living are one step closer to defeating the dead.
Fizzy, but tasteless. Some ammo would be useful, bud.
Survivors have triggered collection of the Kandarian dagger. Congregate inside its aura to speed the process. Now holds the Kandarian dagger, an ancient weapon carved from human bone.
As unappetizing as this looks, it does the trick.
You now possess the lost pages and Kandarian dagger, and must face the Dark Ones. I wish you the best of luck.
Thank you.
want to mess with me? Really? This world is mine.
The book will now commence closing the breach, unless it is destroyed by the demon. Protect it. If evil has triumphed, your journey ends here, as does the reign of the living.
Close at all right now.
I haven't put anything aside yet. So I have 200 in the savings.
The fucking late fees on my credit cards fucked me over, so I'm just fucked right now.
Yeah, I literally paid the minimum on both my cards in order to put this money aside. So my mom just gave me 200K, so it's going on a card close to where I make this weekend. I should have enough. I don't know.
Were you planning on getting a 5?
Huh?
You planning on getting a PS5?
Eventually. I don't know if I'm going to get it right away. I'm going to look, see what's out there. If I can find a bundle with Hogwarts, probably. Just so I can start off. Now, the reason why is because T8, I doubt, is going to be cross-play. And I would like to play with my friends. So, the game looks phenomenal. Right now, Evil Japan's happening. And there's a bunch of videos of T8. Like, everywhere.
Hey, what's up, guys?
We are getting our asses kicked, man. We need a quality teammate.
Man, I just almost beat a prestige level 4 demon, and it was a necromancer, the one I hate the most. But he destroyed the book in the last 10 seconds.
Oh. I have no matches. I have no matches. My fear is up. I'm by myself. So, LC, we got all the map pieces in our match, but I don't know. I don't like our chances, so. I'm gonna say we're in need about 5.
Everything you need.
Oh, dude, she's awesome, man.
Mm-hmm. The demon tried to focus me. I act like I was gonna fight him, and then I ran. I knew there was a car around the corner, ran, jumped in the car. He had to give up his demon.
Yeah, the demon found the weakest link in our group here. I gotta go bail now. Matt, is anybody rescuing you? Oh! He's carrying you though, right? Yeah. I know, I'm right here. LC, is Ms. Good around, or?
She had to go to the hospital because something wrong with her leg.
Oh, damn. Well, I'm bleeding out. LC, we've had a bed run with Scotty's tonight, man. Well, do we want to just jump out?
No, I just got experience stuff.
Oh, no, we're good. He's dead. Yeah. All right. LC, we're good, buddy. Yeah. Hunter Ash with the on the leaderboard. How about that? LC.
Yep.
An inquiring minds want to know. What's your level at, homie? Where you at? What you weighing in at nowadays?
My overall level is 120.
That is respectable. Tip of the cap to you there, sir.
It would be more if I continuously played, but I stopped for a while.
Yeah, me too, if it wasn't for the fucking kids and job and everything.
Right.
Yeah.
Gotta eat and stuff. Come on.
Exactly, right?
I'm hungry.
Makes me weak.
Take care of me.
Come on, man. Oh, Matt, are you inviting someone? Darn. Now watch us get the Scotty as the fourth.
Well, it should be fine because
I'm pretty sure it was the same dude. I don't know for sure, but
well, the Sky player was a Henry player too. Darkness, Ash, and Scotty often, but I'm always looking out for my teammates.
Yeah, right? No, that's why we hit you up, bud.
I think when the first game I played with you, I was Army of Darkness, Ash. Or Scotty.
Dude, I think it was.
One of the two.
Most Henrys, most random Henrys I run up against are, like, seriously, raccoons. They just, like,
they're, like,
brain
dead, like.
They just pick up
Henry,
whatever is available. Like,
he kept trying to pick me up, and the demon was looking right at him like, bro, stop. Use your invincibility and pick me up. He just kept trying to pick me up while the demon was... It was the witch. She kept throwing waves. He kept trying to pick me up. Like, you know she can see you, right?
Oh, dude, have you heard about the update coming?
Well, what is it? Yes, I'm excited. Like, I was waiting for that skin for Ash. I had no idea they were going to put his father in.
Oh, really?
Yeah, his dad's coming to the game.
Yeah, man. No, Brock's in, dude.
I was
surprised it wasn't Chet first. Yeah. I thought Chet was coming. Yeah.
Everybody's been waiting for Chet for the longest, but at least they're putting in Ball. I wonder how he's going to play.
Oh, dude. I'm excited. Yeah. His minions are meat puppets. Did you see that?
Well, I ain't see the trailer.
What? Just from what I read and the artwork. They're skinned alive people. So they're, yeah. From season 2, you know, when he, like, takes over somebody, he takes their skin.
Mm-hmm. Unzips.
Yeah. So the cadavers, the skinless cadavers, are his minions.
And Amanda finally gets a fucking new skin. Cosmetic.
Yeah,
I was hoping they were going to make a, like, a different class again. For Pablo, like, give him a warrior class or something where he's got the tattoos and shit.
Dude, I would have liked that over just a random, like, here's him in a coat.
He already had a coat. Here's yeah, another coat.
Okay, great.
He got short sleeves in this one. Y'all could have gave Pablo another class.
That's a good point. I never thought of that.
He had the fucking marks on him, and he was...
Like, oh, no, I knew that, and I thought of him as just a skin, but like a warrior class?
Yeah, warrior class, like, with like the ability to exercise people that get it possessed. Kind of like how Ash's shit is.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a good idea.
I see the point of putting that mask on him. He was still a support. It's just another cosmetic for his support. Like.
Yeah.
I was really hoping for the warrior class, Pablo, because like later in season 2, and then I haven't finished season 3 yet, but he was like more combative.
Yeah, I was kind of disappointed in season 3. The first two, like, slapped. They were fucking great. It did get better, though, as it went on, season 3. But
I hope so. I'm planning on either watching the rest of it tonight or tomorrow. I think there was something about it supposed to be getting taken off Netflix in a bit.
Mm-hmm. I think it's out tonight.
Oh, no.
I think it was through April 1st.
Shit. It's going to pop up on Stars. I don't have
it,
Stars.
It will be there. It will be there.
Because that's where the other ones are, the movies.
You know what? You should check out Amazon. All right?
Yeah, I got Prime.
Yeah, the Evil Dead Groovy Collection. I got it for $35, and it is 4K and Blu-ray of Evil Dead 1, 2, and then it's Blu-ray of the full series of Ash vs. Evil Dead.
Okay.
Then and I got
deleted scenes and shit too.
Oh yeah, and then there's a bonus disc. It's a must-have, dude. It's fucking awesome. The only thing it doesn't have is Army of Darkness. But it has everything else. But at that price point, if you can find it at, like, $35 or whatever, it's fantastic. So, for what it's worth, it's called the Groovy Collection.
Kind of hoping to get that. There's been this few times a little bit long. It's Friday.
Yeah.
Night. Where's everybody at?
Yeah.
I want to fight that Necromancer again with a better team. Well, the team I had wasn't bad. Like, we should have won, but fucking Ash went down. at the book phase, like as soon as the book phase started, so it was just me, Sash, and who was the other person? Kelly.
Who are you rolling with now, LC?
I've been running a lot of Ruby. I want to get her prestige one before I get back to Blacksmith.
Am I the only one that doesn't have a prestige? Yes. The answer is yes.
All right, I got her on her way to prestige one. I got Army of Darkness Ash on his way to three. Scotty's on his way to two. And Blacksmith's on his way to one.
Good God, dude.
Blacksmith is so good. Of them making Brock a leader.
He shouldn't I think he be is. A leader.
They are.
Yeah.
He shouldn't necessarily be a leader. Yes.
What? Oh, he can't get knocked down?
Oh, he can't get knocked back.
Yeah.
But tough, then he surly has some aura.
Yeah, right? Them ass cheeks, right? You just gotta squeeze them, right?
Yeah.
Oh, man, those first that two seasons
had
are
me hurt.
They're gold, dude. Oh, it's so good. When he's at the diner and he's just like, it's a $20 tab, and he's like, I can't pay this, but what I can do is pleasure a woman. She's like, see that guy back there in the kitchen? That's my husband. Okay, I get it. We got to be discreet. Meet me right in the bathroom in 5 minutes.
There's no waning him off once he starts. Like,
I got to tell you, you're going to want to leave him for me afterwards, but I'm not going to do that because family first, right? Oh, so I'm going to see him this month. He's going to be here in Indy screening Army of Darkness.
Try to get a picture and post it.
Name's Ash. Housework.
You got it, buddy. All right. I'm not going to be Andy.
Almost prestige. He's on his way. He don't got his points yet.
I'm sorry, we got Attila the Hun and Genghis Khan. This
so
ought to be a breeze,
so when
right?
I can go
yeah,
all
I'm
the way
flattered.
Up to 26,
now let's kick some evil ass.
Because I've been real tempted to just go ahead and do it, but like, nah, then I want to have enough to get her point.
Yeah, I need a hunter, right?
Something is out there. Something that forced its way into our world.
It's in the store now.
Dude, $3. Well, not this one, because...
Yeah.
We're elitists, and, you know.
I get the great value version of it.
I got it, too.
It's a different skin, you know?
It's like Pokemon. I gotta catch them all. I don't know.
They're both dope and they're all right. I think the other one's got like kind of like he's got like face paint on. What's he?
Well, he didn't have anything, and well, they can be creative. LC, are you gonna? You got Evil Dead Rise on your radar?
This is Professor Raymond Novi. The following are steps to be taken in order to dispel the Kandarian demon. Deviate from them at your own hazard.
It was like, it was the same case with this game. Like, I didn't know what it was. I just knew I wanted it.
Drawn a map and split it into pieces to hide them from the demon.
The trailers didn't show me nothing. I didn't know
what it was. Find the location of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
I just thought, oh, Evil Dead game. Sign me up.
Violence is not the answer. Oh, no, hang on, sorry. Violence is totally the answer.
Apparently, you pre-ordered the game and you didn't even know what it was? I said, yeah. Because I know what it is, I just don't know what it is.
You got a death wish? Go over there.
So for those keeping score at home, I have not seen a chest here at Fishing Village.
In the normal areas
Hunter
where they
Ash.
Are, they're not.
Oh, alright, there's one. There's
there's
two up here. No, there's a common and there's a... Yeah, so come up here where I am.
It's still hot. I'll take it.
It's a habit I form of playing a character that the demon is focused. As soon as the demon looks at me, and he drops his thought, I run, and or he possesses something, I will run him right into the warrior that's on my team. Especially get a dark one, because people won't stop doing the dark ones. I'm like, I'd be like, help, demons on me. They don't care, they just keep on doing the dark. I'm like, okay. So how about I just run the motherfucker into you so you have to deal with them?
As unappetizing as this looks, it does.
I know I was pissing this monkey now because I was hiding behind Amia and I was shooting at him from behind Mia.
Legendary. Legendary.
Having no other crates. I'm so excited I can't even get over this rope.
Oh, I got the legendary double barrel. I got it.
Alright. Survivors have acquired the first piece of the map. Take heart.
He said our character's beautiful in his outfit. You didn't know, bro. It's also to show you. I can't even recommend it because it's not on the same site anymore. But, yeah, this is Lucy Lawless from Xena, if you didn't know.
So she's married to, I forget his name, but he was, he grew up with, I think he was Sam Raimi's roommate in college. Like he produced the original Evil Dead, and it's like the core group.
Why her and Bruce Campbell always had something to do with each other, like Like, if you ever watched Xena, he had a reoccurring spot on there.
Yeah.
Anything Bruce Campbell's in, I'm watching. He was in, you ever heard of a show called Burn Notice?
I did. I didn't see it, though.
Check it out, bro. It's aside from Bruce Campbell being in it, it's an awesome-ass show. It's, like, it's damn good. Smart, snappy show. Michael Weston is damn near Jason Bourne.
Surely, luck is on your side.
Oh, that's a... Oh, no? Bringing you a friend.
Take a look at this. Oh, you can love it.
And do your fear thing.
Nothing picks you up like the chimps.
Sweet.
You got a beeline for me. Oh, yeah, the headshot heals. I forgot about that.
Still swinging. Who's next?
Us here in middle management would appreciate it. Yeah.
That's right, suckers. I created life.
Stop being damn.
group now holds the final piece of the map. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger are within reach. My plan will only succeed with these items. In the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Stay close and hold your position.
Maybe we're
excuse me, thief.
Oh, I could really use help. I thought you guys were right behind me.
We found them.
No, you were like, I'm coming.
We're on the way. Oh, Jesus. That's what he is.
Summon your courage and stay close.
Oh, yeah, he is. Oh, he started the other one.
No!
Yeah.
Okay, random. They always do this. With every fucking game.
One only shit.
The survivors now hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
I see you.
The world is a step closer to salvation.
Uh-huh. You're stealing my stuff, huh?
Maybe now things will be okay.
Hey, look, I do this. I got some long.
I could never get enough of these.
Wait, not both. I need one of them.
Mighty wide. There you
Yeah. one carrying his soul after all. You can see what I'm doing.
Oh, there is. There's a epic crate.
I'd be here all night if I wasn't hunted by evil.
Apparently the demon is still on us while he's over there collecting the dagger, but whatever.
Is he, or did he just trap the shit out of this earlier?
Maybe trap the shit out of it. Need to heal. Wait, where's...
Legendary over here.
He ain't got ran out of the dagger. Look how low it is now.
I almost feel sorry for the little guys.
Oh, I need to...
Nah. Nice.
That was the one I had a common. Oh, much better. There's a lumberjack axe right here. Common.
Oh, dude, he's all over Ash.
This is what he gets, man. We could have went straight over there, but man, you know what? We're gonna loot up a little bit. We're gonna do a dumbass split. Not knowing how strong the demon is. One of the three usual spots to be in that cave.
Hey, next time we hook up, Matt, can you do your fear thing? Which one? The legendary? It's over here.
I marked handgun ammo, but it was really for the, I started a fire.
If you guys have long gun ammo, I would appreciate it. Wouldn't we get to... the next deal.
I got six on it.
Alright, I'm gonna drive to point. Where is it?
Just trust in the power of light. It will kill us.
Matt, can you tell me? Center button. Yeah, it does. And you are 50 points ahead of me, or 50 levels ahead of me.
Just don't die, okay?
Oh no! Warrior went down. Saw that coming.
Alright. Yeah, it's at the tunnel.
As unappetizing as this looks, it does the trick.
Yes.
Didn't you get the whole not dying memo?
I didn't read out his whole name.
Jesus Christ, man.
That's crazy what happened to you. But you got some shit or something? It's the price of being a... Oh, God.
Surrounded. go.
Sounds great.
I have had enough.
Ah, praise the bodiless soul over here.
Oh, I forgot. I'm maxed out.
Only gonna go one way.
Oh.
You know that, right?
Well, that was awful.
This stuff never tastes any better. Useful.
LC, how's it going, buddy?
Bring it back to Warrior.
Every time I think I'm out, they pull me back in.
I kind of screwed the pooch.
Oh, shit. Five for the pitch.
Have you considered moisturizer?
Need y'all to get closer than that.
I got turned around. You have a matchstick.
Collection of the Kandarian dagger has begun. This represents a grave threat to the
people. Okay, we'll be there momentarily.
Be prepared to do battle.
By the time you get here, we'll be dead.
Stay alive. We will fight.
No more shims or anything.
Dying. Just a sort of dumbass move I expect.
We're coming. Almost there. I got turned around. Sorry, dude.
I am truly sorry for the devastation I've caused. Failure to close the rift is not your burden to bear. It is.
Well, if you'll have us, I'm up for one more. Redemption. redemption.
I'm in St. Louis. There was something about a tornado touching down in the in this area. They ain't seen nothing about it, but I wonder if they're gonna add some more weapons. I'm hoping for a crowbar, like a crowbar just makes sense. So go ahead and give us a like a burst assault rifle. Now what about the scythe? It'll definitely function different because it's on a chain, and also a rusty chain, because Pablo, he needs his rusty chain, yeah. But those mechanics, I don't know how they would do it. Swinging chain stuff. Pistol, like she can dual wield pistols. Like, don't nothing have a scope. That's why I didn't understand the whole point of putting a battle royale type game in here, because there's
multiple scopes. You can't see anybody without the aura. So it's like you're running around blindly running into people.
Did you play that at all, LC?
I played it once. I don't really care for it. Like, this game doesn't need a battle royale mode.
Well,
horde mode, that would be something.
Yeah, that would be fun. I have enjoyed playing Splatter Royale, though. Excuse me. I have. Yeah, a couple times. It's been a while since I've played, though. I've never known now until now what I've been missing. Yeah.
Well, there was a diehard arcade game which it was dope and it was very underrated.
Yeah.
One of y'all that told me about the Killer Clowns from Outer Space game.
Yeah.
That's gonna be crazy. I wonder how they're gonna do it. Have y'all seen any trailers for it yet?
There's one just basic concept now. It's supposed to be out at some point this year. Oh, dude, that's fun. It's on sale right now.
I'm looking forward to a wonderful weekend.
There's more out there than any of us realize.
Throughout history, I've been known by many different names. For now, just call me Ruby, and we'll take it from there.
Time to party like
level
it's 1981.
Yeah, I
thought it was redemption time. This is throwing.
Fine. It's fine.
Good. Bad. I'm the guy with the gun.
Yeah, you said that before, LC, and we won. Okay.
Right. Except for the two of the same person.
That's hilarious. You're like, level one?
Run around sticking price tags on people. Like, what are you doing, man? Y'all on sale. I'm selling. Damn. Remember when you took my shimp? I gave one back,
right.
But you kept one, though.
Yeah. Oh, level one Annie coming at you. Yeah.
Oh, damn, that's the worst they can get.
Well, actually, she's
still
giving
you
six. Firearm, but...
I know now what I have unleashed onto this earth, and that I will die for my transgression.
Howzer.
If you're hearing this, the future is in your hands. Follow these instructions to the letter. Search nearby for pieces of my map. It contains the location of the items required to banish the demon.
I'm following Ruby. Yeah.
I don't want to go and do it.
Oh shit, he's already level 2.
It's only been like 5 seconds.
As unappetizing as this looks, it does the trick. Guys, Ruby's here. I'll sort it.
Your team has located the first piece of the map. A solid first step.
Find me some more of these.
I'm marking it because they'll take the mark off the blue.
No accounting for taste.
All right,
which is
got
good,
the next one.
Because this has none.
Your team now holds another piece of the map. Keep it close and continue.
Team is already level 5. Exactly what that place is over there. There's like 4 or 5 of them over there.
Well, I've tasted better. But maybe it's having some effect. Take a look at this. Oh, you're gonna love it. Fizzy, but tasteless.
Out pops the damn saw gun. Better than the grenade launcher. We're gonna make a grenade launcher that is worse than the explosive crossbow, like. The explosive crossbow is still better. I was thinking it was gonna be good crowd control. The only way you'll really get the best out of it is if you're running a hunter. I see
it. Ah, fuck. Demons here.
Final piece has been collected, making the map whole again and revealing the whereabouts of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
Matt, you have your power available. Oh, yeah?
Stronger.
I'm coming. Okay. Do your deal.
Whoa.
Nice. Light. I got a light going.
Apparently, where is she going? Towards the base? Wait, she's going towards the base. Why?
We've already cleared this house, right? Yeah. Where you at?
You're running away.
Oh.
Nothing picks you up like a chimp.
Tastes like freedom. Wait, over here, right? This is where you get in? Yeah. Here.
Oh, shit.
Over here, guys. Here you go, Matt.
Yeah.
Oh, check if you have boxes out there. It was not.
Not much, but I have to light it.
long as we're together.
Stop it!
We gotta get the stagger going.
They're just kidding you. What the fuck?
The group has begun to collect the Tendarian dagger, initiating a period of battle against the dead. Remain close to ensure its collection. Dagger, you are one step closer to defeating the spirits of the book.
Let's throw some light on the situation.
Y'all ready?
There's a bunch up over here.
Somebody's got it.
Still hot. I'll take it.
Possess.
Oh, would you relax? It'll just take a minute. Okay.
Leave me alone. Fuck these skeletons.
I have no ammo and
lost pages of the Necronomicon.
I have no health.
Have been activated. Steel yourself for battle.
Nothing I could do about that.
Yes, you feel better.
What the dream?
Jesus, get my soul back into my body.
Enough. Get the hell on.
Help just happened.
Help.
Thanks, homie.
Alright, man.
I need to reload.
One of you guys had a bunch of handgun rounds on you.
I did. I didn't know anybody had handguns.
Yeah, I switched because I found a mom. I looked around, everybody was running long. I was like, fuck it.
Team has awakened the lost pages, striking terror into the black heart of evil. Expect resistance. Secured the lost pages of the Necronomicon, exceeding my expectations, and giving hope to my lost soul.
I need some ammo.
Well, there's no way out.
Both the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger have been collected. Now, prepare yourself to battle the Dark Ones.
Oh, what do we have here?
Go.
Dark One's only 300 away.
Good.
Fizzy, but tasteless. As unappetizing as this looks, it does the trick.
Oh.
I'm possessed.
Creatures like super aggressive, like they're always attacking.
I don't want to die.
Well, if I'm dead, why am I still here?
Oh. Sweet. Dude, fuck off, man.
Hey, save my soul, and I'll owe you one.
We're still achievable, technically, because the altar's right there. Hey, stop doing that, come get up.
I mean, he's all over me, dude. Can anybody hear me? Huh? Hello? I'm still here. I'm good.
Failure to seal the breach is irreversible.
All right. Another night, gentlemen.
Will cease to exist.
For sure. We got only a prestige, my ruby, so next time she'll be double tough. GG's, guys.
I'm down tomorrow night.
Same. Now, I can prestige Ruby and start working on the next build. Thanks for tuning in, what have you. I appreciate you. Gonna get the Foggy Night Farms, your boys who's out of time. Shout out to Hunger Choke the Boat, who came through. Support your boy a little bit, give us a comment. Expect to play with him sometime soon. I don't know his work schedule, so we're gonna see how that works. Maybe he's built to get Ace, my girl, and Nate all in the same. Same team, that should be cool. But we're gonna get it together. Thanks for tuning in. I appreciate you. See you. Bye.